Welcome to The Joy of Music, featuring as hostess Diane Bish, the First Lady of the Organ. Praise ye the Lord. Praise Him in His sanctuary. Praise Him with stringed instruments and organs. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Diane Bish.
I would like to welcome you to the Joy of Music today. We are going to be sharing with you excerpts from a concerto concert held at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I feel like it is very significant that great classical compositions can be performed within the walls of a house of worship. It was Martin Luther who once said, "I believe strongly that the arts, and particularly music, should be placed in the service of Him who has not only inspired them, but given them to us." The first number you will be hearing today is the Concerto in C minor for oboe and violin. This was written by Johann Sebastian Bach, who himself was a committed Christian and a man who committed his music to the glory of God.
Thank you.
You have been listening to The Joy of Music with the First Lady of the Organ, Diane Bish, in a special concerto concert.